When you configure the RMAN to auto backup the control file, it will not only automatically backup the control file, but also automatically backup the server parameter file.
What's up, internet? I am Manish from RebellionRider.com, and today we are going to learn how to configure the RMAN to auto backup the control file and server parameter file. In this video, I will demonstrate both how to enable and disable auto backup of control file and server parameter file in Oracle database. So without wasting much of your time, let's start.
In case if you are not using recovery catalog, then enabling the auto backup of control file of your database is recommended. Before I show you how to enable auto backup of the control file, let me answer a question. When does RMAN performs the auto backup of the control files? RMAN auto backup the control file and server parameter file when RMAN has successfully completed the backup or copy command. RMAN has successfully completed the create catalog command, and when there are any changes to physical structure of the database. If you are preparing for an interview, then here is an important question for you. What process performs the auto backup of the control file in case of structural changes of the database? Since everything is taking place in RMAN, thus we tend to think and answer the RMAN process performs the auto backup, but it's wrong. Actually, Oracle server process performs the auto backup of the control file and server parameter file when there is any structural change in the database. Now is the time to learn how to enable auto backup of the control file. By default, automatic control file backup is disabled. Enabling it is really very simple. Let's see how. Step 1. Start the RMAN and connect with your target database. This command will connect me to my database ORCL. Step 2. Enable the auto backup of the control file. On successful execution of this command, the auto backup of the control file will be enabled. Let's execute. New RMAN configuration parameters are successfully stored. How to disable auto backup of the control file? There are two ways to disable the auto backup of the control file. Let's check them out. Step 1. Start the RMAN and connect with your target database. Again, this command will connect me to my database ORCL. Step 2. Disable the auto backup of the control file. This command is same as the last one, except the last keyword, which is off instead of on this time. Let's execute. Auto backup of the control file is now off. That's the first way to disable the auto backup of the control file. Let's check out the second way. Reset the control file auto backup parameter. As I mentioned earlier, that by default, the auto backup of the control file in RMAN is off. So in the second method, we are going to set the control file auto backup parameter to its default state, which is off. Let's do that. Step 1. Start the RMAN and connect with your target database. Again, this command will connect me to my database ORCL. Step 2. Reset the control file auto backup parameter. On successful execution, this statement will reset the control file auto backup parameter to its default state. Let's execute. RMAN configuration parameters are successfully reset to default value.
That is how we enable and disable the auto backup of the control file in the Oracle database. Hope you found this video helpful. If so, then give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel and remember to press the bell icon, as in the next video we will learn how to set the desired location of the auto backup of the control file. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.